skin. We came to battle, came to fight. Yeah, we came to win. Wings up, we're making our ascent to the clouds with the sound like a roaring lion. Feels like, it feels like our time is now. It feels like we were born to be champions.
This is Whittier Weekly for the week of December 2nd. Please stand for the pledge.
We want to support all students so that everyone can achieve this goal. So this week we are asking for volunteers to come to the school and read with the students that need the most support and are a little behind on their pages. So if you would like to come and help participate and be a volunteer, read and read with some kids, feel free anytime this week to pop in, even if it's for 20 minutes. We will get you to a classroom and you can read with a student or two. We would love anyone and everyone's help. Also, we are doing our second annual hot chocolate drive-by. That will be on Friday, December 6th. All you do is bring your family in your car, come to the parking lot, go through the parking lot, and just like any drive-through, roll down your windows. We'll give you a nice hot cup of cocoa and send you on your way to participate in your other holiday activities or go home and snuggle up with your hot chocolate. We'd love to see all of you on Friday. That will be from 6 to 7:30 p.m.
Let's look at Whittier Rewind.
We're gonna make it. Hi, Megan.
Hey, Mr. George.
Hey, I just came by to say thank you for teaching me about respect last month.
Of course.
It was really helpful.
Good.
Well, this month, the granted characteristic is dependability.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
So, what does that mean?
Well, I'm so glad you asked. Being dependable means you can be counted on to do what you'll say you'll do, even when it's not always so easy. Being dependable shows people that you are reliable and trustworthy.
Thank you for that.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it important?
So, being dependable builds trust with others, and it makes them feel confident in relying on you. It also makes us feel better about ourselves when we know that other people can trust us to do what we say what we'll do.
So I feel better about myself if I'm dependable?
That's right.
Oh, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
What are some examples, Megan?
So, finishing homework on time, cleaning up without being reminded, being on time. It also means being a good friend and following through with the promises you make to people who are important to you.
That is awesome.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Falcons, what can we do to be dependable on you?
How's our attendance? Let's look. I have 200 pages. How many pages do you have?
I have around 700. Let's see how the school is doing.
There are lots of ugly turkey feathers.
Let's vote on the ugliest tie. For us,
have a great week.
We were born to be champions.